Solitaire video tonight. As you can see, we have the Zodiac deck and some Haribo gold bears sour. So I hope your day's been well, that you're ready to relax, play some Solitaire and some gummies to help you get a better night of rest. And if you are watching this within the first week of this video coming out, we are wrapping up our Zodiac series of all 12 signs in our regular Solitaire video, so I thought, hey, this deck would be fitting for that case alone. But besides that, if you're watching this in the future, well, hi, how are you doing? How is it in the future? I have no idea, I'm living in the past. Well, at the moment you're in the future, I am not thinking about this because I have no idea what time you're in. So let us know how far in the future you are. And besides that, let's get ready for our first game of the night. And don't worry, we will get into these gummies soon enough. Start. Could be better, but definitely could be worse. and there's two. And you know I said three, and then four. That's it. No word for that. Four. Queen. Five. Three. Jack. King. Or four. Because we went through three cards right here. So it would have been the same outcome after that four. So, double nines, triple sevens again somehow, blocking us from continuing that game. Oh no, no, a little iffy, but we have to check what was hiding to really understand how this game really was. Double fours, double twos, double sixes, triple sixes. Sevens, double twos. What did we do to deserve this? That's a good sign. Ourselves a pretty good stack to our left. And momentarily, we will have another king developing that stack. So maybe this might be the game, everybody. Maybe we'll have two games, but if you're seeing what I'm seeing, that triple seven became a double six and a double seven. Six. Brain, what are you doing right now? just get the ace of spades and clear out these cards, but easier said than done because we're stuck with an 8 and a 7. Is there on my part. less out until it's over. Perfect, that's what I say. We need a red five. Well, looks like we got two of them. So to eights. zodiac signs. Good people doing good things. A mixture of the both, or hey, just pure random luck. Let's shuffle up these cards and get ready for the last game of the night. And is that your card?
Another two.
That two leads to a three and a four. And that two. Is it just by chance that the other next card, or by complete fate, you be the judge of that? And now we can finally place down that 10 followed by 9. We give a little refresh, and then work our way to our left with the 8, 7, queen, and the final king. But no, 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 we are not done, because this next card will be played on that queen, and that queen on that king. Jack to follow as such and before. And you may be wondering, hey, why don't you play that 4? Good point, we probably should at this point, because now it can only help us develop our stacks into something that'll help us out in the future. Wouldn't you say? Because now, that 6 is now an option. That... Oh, I lost my train of thought. Uh-oh. Oh, 7. And... Oops, made a little mistake, but we're still good. 5. 2 wins on the night. Don't know why I did that. Just did. Anyway. Double the... What's the word? Is it manifestation? A manifestation of back-to-back wins. And it is, surely, a welcome set. Let's go green. The green are pretty good. You brought some friends. I don't know how I knew we're gonna win that one. That's why I got a little cocky. Safe and eat your fruits and vegetables.